Meanwhile, it's a similar story at some urgent care centers. Patients are up 50% at Broadlawn's Medical Center in Des Moines, and Unity Point reports a 25% increase in daily patients at its clinics. Both hospitals say it is due to COVID-19, as well as other illnesses. Hospital officials say the uptick in visits could be leading to longer wait times, too. And officials add they will move staff around to handle this high volume of their patients.